Disassembly. The loading port doesn't come out. But to replace the loading port gasket,
nach vorne raus,
I have to
nach hinten.
Get it out.
Das gilt es jetzt noch herauszufinden.
I think this iron ring is the key. But how can I remove it? No threads to see, and it is fixed into the frame.
Hier, diese Laufdichtung ist mehr als kaputt. Die löst sich schon auf und bröseln. Wow.
The little pin was wrongly assembled. Later, after a few hours of trial and errors, I realized the correct position. With help of a small wooden plate and an iron stick, I tested the mechanic. All works well. Therefore, disassembly is an option, but the remaining parts are held firmly in place, and to avoid breaking something, I decided to not disassemble the remaining parts.